Gun and ammunition sales are on the rise in South Florida. It is the big story we're following at 5:30. Good evening, everyone. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Todd McDermott. This comes as a local congresswoman, Lois Frankel, brand new to Washington, joins the federal effort to reduce gun violence. Randy Gyllenhaal is in the newsroom with more on this. Randy?
Well, this boost in gun sales comes on the heels of perceived threats from Washington. The president is expected to release his gun control policy tomorrow, and some of our local congressional leaders have already put gun control on the agenda.
I'm looking for a 270.
Call it a firearm frenzy.
I want to get the rifle, though.
Guns and ammunition flying off the shelves.
Just because, better get it now before I can't.
Sales at the Delray Shooting Center have been nonstop. Customers worried about all the talk in Washington. Plans to ban high-capacity magazines and assault rifles.
Every one of the guns in this row, every one of the guns in that row, every one of the guns in these rows here.
Owner Michael Caruso says thanks to the threat of a ban, it's almost impossible to keep any rifle ammunition in stock. Longtime customer Larry Getz had to settle for 9mm shells. He's still waiting to get his AR-15 refilled.
There's no question that it's all the hype about the ban and the fact that Washington has used this terrible tragedy to get what the liberals want.
The president is expected to release his sweeping gun control plan on Wednesday, but already new legislation's popping up. South Florida Congresswoman Lois Frankel co-sponsored two gun bills, one to outright ban high-capacity magazines and another to require criminal background checks at gun shows.
This is about safety. We're talking about common sense legislation that does not interfere with the Second Amendment, which gives people a right to bear arms. But people also have the right to go to a movie theater without having someone come in and shoot them with a semi-automatic.
But it's legislation like this that's driving the new gun sales.
If it shoots a bullet, they're worried about not being able to replace it or buy it.
So the hunt is on as Washington gets ready to act.
And as for any potential legislation here in Florida, state Democratic leaders I spoke to said it would be nearly impossible to get any gun control bills to even be heard in Tallahassee this year. They have submitted at least three so far, but they're all expected to not even get out of committee with a vote. We're in the newsroom. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.